Well, I need to freaking hurry up then, so I don't have to freaking edit this, bitch.
Ow! Please don't do that. Crank, 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 crank. Invincibility frames. No! 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 Did you see that, right?
Yeah.
Did you see that?
Yeah.
Oh my god, no way. There is no way in God, no. No! Okay, I'm alive, I'm alive.
Right. I'm paused. His hair became detached from his body.
What did that switch do?
You have to shoot the fire with your... I mean, you have to shoot the switch with your gun.
Stomping time. All right, never mind. He's dead, dead.
You have to shoot that switch to your right with the fire. I mean, well...
Cool. All right, there. It's been done. Oh, look, another switch. Ew, haha. I need more. No. I didn't need you to inject yourself with ketamine. I'm just gonna craft these because they're easier to craft. No, never mind. They're harder to craft.
What?
Assault rifle bullets, 5.56.
Oh, I'm on chapter 16. Chapter 15 was literally me fighting one freaking, like, it literally was 9 zombies. Actually, it was exactly 9 zombies. That's cool.
Oh.
Interesting gameplay there. Yeah.
Let me just, one more. Oh, okay, I'm good now. You know me. I stay strapped with that 10-round magazine, just in case a player trying to play on me, you know. Uh-oh. What in God's name is all that? That's not okay. Okay, but that doesn't work. You know what? I'm just gonna run. How about that? No.
Yeah, you basically what you have to do is you just have to loop them and kite them and round in circles until the next gate opens and just keep doing that.
Oh wait, the next gate, like, it's on a like timer?
Yeah.
Oh no. We're all friends, right? We're all friends here, right? Alright, cool.
I like that, like, where it's like him climbing the stairs. It's like a gateway to heaven. It's cool.
Yeah, it should be. Dude, this raid's gonna be crazy, dog. This raid's gonna be crazy.
Yes, sir.
Oh, mirror, look.
All this exposition.
Haha. That was funny. That was a funny prank. So cute. Might not ever do that again. Haha. Alright, cool. I got 10 bullets. Alright, let's grab some shotguns. Oh, harpoons too. How about a shock bullet? Frisky. A freeze bolt. Another explosive.
Oh, hey, look,
we
just walked back to my office, I suppose.
Wait, I have a lot of brain goo. Let's see what we can do.
Okay, that's okay.
Okay. You know what you can help me with? Why can't you help me, like, beat up bad guys?
Oh, that's cool.
Loser. Yeah, that would be cool. 7,000? Combat. See here, stealth. Health.
Alright, well, let's fill up on everything, because... Let's fill up with... On this. On this. Definitely on this. Definitely on that. Definitely on that. And whatever else we'll make when we need it. Well, let me do this too.
Alright. Cool.
Nice. Alright, and we're also going to... When do I still have... No? Okay. There, give me that.
Okay. Okay.
I just unlocked an ability that made it so that attacks any attack that would have killed me doesn't kill me.
Oh wow. So if you're fighting a Harbinger and this is one hit move, you're gonna be alive.
Mm-hmm.
Wait.
Yep, overwrite that file.
There needs to be an ability where field crafting doesn't cost as much. That'd be neat. But then again, that would take away from immersion, man.
Yes, sir.
Ooh, Theodore boss fight. He's gonna be like flying in the air, casting spells, shooting spells at
yeah.
him.
Yeah.
Yeah.
I still can't believe how much they try to get you to do just to freaking get the flamethrower. Like, killing two Harbingers, that's ridiculous.
Harbinger, like, yeah. You'd have to do that on, like, New Game Plus or something.
At least
or
nerf them.
You just
them.
Have to have, like, a surplus of supplies, so.
Just nerf them, like, come on.
We're
just hoping Casey actually finishes this psycho break.
So I can like psycho break it. Oh, he kind of looks like Mike Tyson now.
Oh.
An old version of Mike Tyson.
Mike Tyson is old.
Well, like, you know, elderly.
That guy is probably actually younger than Mike Tyson.
Hey, what's the deal with Theodore again? Why is he in this thing?
He joined Ramirez and Myra and them to get Lily out, except he was like, I'm gonna keep Lily for myself. So I can use her power. Like Stefano.
Oh, I thought he was like a child. Maybe.
Yes, he just wants some ass. Some little kid ass.
Kidman. Oh my god, look. It's my favorite character.
Casey's gonna die to him. It's gonna be poetic. Just like in the first game.
Dude, this is so fun. Oh, he's gone now. Ah, there he is.
Hold on.
There he is. Safe head. Haha. How did I kill this guy last time? Give me this bullet.
Shoots her mom in the freaking driveway. He's on his Chris Benoit. Don't test me.
Wait, does he take damage in the head? I forgot. It's
been he doesn't.
Okay, alright, cool.
His head is made out of metal.
And then he tries to flog you.
Ew.
What, flog? Oh, he's down. Oh,
actually, low-key more attractive like that.
Whatever. Let me just point blank. Bang. How are you not dead, buddy?
Uh-oh. Stinky poop.
Last time I fought you, I didn't have an assault rifle. Uh-huh.
Oh, you look beautiful. Now that's the woman I married.
Are you fighting Myra?
Yes, sir.
Guy dumb.
I don't have to shoot you.
No, those bullets in there. I need them.
I see.
Oh, wait. I found sniper rifle bullets. Oh, yay. Two safe heads. Because if you didn't like one, you'll enjoy two. Ow. I don't remember you doing that in the first
I don't
game.
Want to do this to you. Go. Do, 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 do. Oh, frick. Uh-oh.
How many more safe heads are there? Because I can't do it for some reason.
Baby, I don't understand this. You're changing, I can't stand it. Oh my god. She had a C-section. Ew. Ew.
Oh, it's her. I remember her. She was a fun boss fight.
Oh.
I burned you once and I'll do it again. Oh yeah, I forgot some teleports.
Yeah, fun boss fight.
Wait, is the room different? Oh my god, this is such a reminder. Oh, okay, so I have to press the button. Okay, that's lame. That's lame. That's lame. I have to. Oh my god. It's a button mashing. Was it always a button mashing? I don't think it was in the
Evil. Yeah, it was. It was. No, you had to turn the valves like that. Yes, you did. You had to turn the valves by pressing the buttons like that.
What's the beast to a dinosaur, nigga? Pterodactyl mixed with a T-Rex.
T-Rex-a-dactyl. Oh, I had to.
You're going to get me copyrighted.
Yeah. Is there no upstairs? Like, where are the stairs? The ladder. There's a little ladder. Okay, ladder. Dude, the choir is going off right now, though.
The choir is going off right now.
Come on, crank!
Let's go.
Crank! Crank like you've never done before! All this cum. No, you fool!
Wait, does she still do the animation where she, like, smashes off your head?
Yes.
Nice.
Oh my goodness.
I've been waiting to beat my wife for years. This is a freaking, this is great.
I need freezing bolts. No. Do I have any more?
No, you need electric bolts. That's why there's electric bolts around the arena.
Yeah, I electrocuted her. And you know how she took to that? She didn't like it. Go, 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 go! Turn, 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 turn!
Frick. Frick. Frick! Uh-oh.
The choir is going off.
Like, choir really snapping right now. They might make XXL next year, to be honest. They might actually get the Drake feature.
Oh, there's the electrical ball. Alright. What does the lever do? What does the lever do?
It activates the fire.
Oh. Alright, let's do it right now. Oh, I just need to do it.
Okay, that was a bad idea. Zooming in like that's a bad idea. There we go.
Turn! Turn!
Uh-oh.
That's me right now.
But, oh crap, okay, it's back on her shoulder.
The one in the first game used to make like a ton of noise. Wouldn't it like not shut up?
Are you thinking about, the one thing. What's his name? Scooter. Yeah, you're thinking about Scooter.
What?
You're thinking about Scooter. Oh crap. Okay, this is a little bit unfair. I'm fighting little freaking niggers. I don't got time to fight you.
Oh, Theodore is on fire. Ha ha. Shoot him! What are you waiting for? What are you waiting for?
Now you're a nugget. Nope, that's not what I meant to do. Uh-oh. What now? We did it? Nasty. Turn into man milk. Ew, it's everywhere. Don't touch it. High and come like Frank Ocean. Let's do this. Dude. Myra's like not even injured though. Like, yeah, I shot the cum version of her, but she didn't have any like physical injuries, at least external. Unless it's like a some movie, Happy Death Day, where she's like suffering from the injuries that still haven't killed her somehow. But she still suffers from them. Just, okay. That's freaking hand gesture. Boo! Shoot Agent Smith. Come on, light him up. Ooh, come on, I shot him in the head. Come on, peek it. Peek it, peek it, peek it. I'm like Ninja from Fortnite. See, look at me go. Oh shit. Okay, can I just heal myself because it's annoying? Is Sebastian gonna self heal? Like Wolverine? There we go. Who are you? I killed your mom in the driveway. Damn. Alright, I'll just fuck Kidman then. Fucking intelligent being. Pete again. Just take the bullets. Got him in the head. Die. Uh-oh. Hey. Let's go, let's go, let's go, let's go. Oh my god, long hallway. Bro, imagine if this was like a cabin in the woods and there's just like monsters and shit everywhere. That'd be freaking dope as fuck. I'm probably gonna break this door and go switch back to Sebastian. Oh no. Doo doo. Good shot. She's typing 0000. Is that the code? All it takes to go into lockdown. It's for me. Oh frick, Qui-Gon Jinn is cutting his way into the room. Fuck, of course they got Jedi Master. Alright, let's go. Oh my god. Bro, she has a freaking death grip on my neck. Alright. Ah! It's alright, climb it. Oh, never mind. You just keep walking. you know, whatever works. Oh my god, we really gotta run that far, dog. Shit. Oh fuck! Hold on, I gotta run around that. Oh wait, yo, is that just my office? Oh shit. Hold up. Hey, yo, my boy Sykes out there? Sebastian pops up with his agony crossbow. Shoo!
You
fuck. Crash needs to wake his bitch ass up. Lily, lift me up. Lily. All right, let's do this. Yep. Myra got him. There weren't even that many of them, to be honest. Muscles would probably be weak as fuck. Get down. Also probably wrinkly as hell from being in that bath for so long. Strong man. Actually, Chainsaw Guy shows up. Hey. Well, I suppose that I have officially achieved an epic victory royale and won the Bulletin 2. Hey, look. Look at Marvel. Oh, wait, what? The doll's supposed to look like Myra? Dead mom? Okay. Uh-oh. Well, that's a 11-hour clear time. 11 hour, 13 minutes, 29 seconds. Hey. 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 Nice. Yeah, sure, save it. Nice. Oh, that's it.